when alternative facts apply to the family. This Tuesday, April 2nd at the White House, Donald Trump was speaking on NATO, which is celebrating its 70th anniversary this week. The opportunity for the billionaire to point out that in his eyes some countries do not put enough hand in the wallet compared to the military protection they receive. Germany, honestly, does not pay its fair share, said Donald Trump, before expressing his great respect for Chancellor Angela Merkel and the country she leads. The US president then wanted to reveal the reasons why he feels close to Germany, despite this financial dispute. My father is German, was German, he said, before continuing. He was born in a beautiful place in Germany. So I have a special feeling for this country. As you immediately raised by the US press, Fred Trump was not born in Germany, but in New York in 1905. According to the Washington Post, this is the third time that Donald Trump makes this mistake, and claims that his two parents were born on the old continent, which is perfectly wrong. In his defense, his grandfather, Friedrich Trump, was born in Germany and immigrated to the United States in 1885. His mother, Mary Ann McLeod, was also a European migrant, originally from Scotland.